Ja, Kimball. Så har hun brug for at komme hertil. Du må simpelthen ikke falde sammen nu.
My name is Stephanie Corneliussen, and I portray Joanna Wellick. When I read the pilot, I knew that it was going to be huge. It spread like a virus. Everywhere you went, everybody was buzzing about the show. Even people who hadn't seen it were talking about it.
Who are you?
Good question.
I was a little bit surprised, actually, how well she was received, because she is a villain. But even I found something endearing about her.
Hvem man stod der på, mod på stjernen i det blå?
Is it a feminism thing? Is it because she is a woman of such power that she's so interesting? I don't know, but she's definitely not slowing down for this season either. Joanna is a powerhouse. She's calculated and she's dominant and nobody can dominate her. In the bedroom, I feel like it's her opportunity to escape and relinquish that control and allow to be dominated. I had a lot of sex scenes. Thank God for Joanna for spicing it up. To have such an interesting character, honestly, Joanna is my dream role.
This is worse than I thought. They're in the network.
What's the status update? You see, I thought we set up security protocols.
All I remember is I woke up 3 days later.
And what happened in those 3 days?